And here we are. Welcome to another episode of the Pajama Party, where we are on our Duke Nukem 64 adventure. We are currently in the middle of our brand new level. Of course, not in the middle, but at the beginning, of course, but you know what I mean. Warp Factor! Well, let's find out why they call it Warp Factor. All right, it looks like just to start, we were on a very low down elevator. And it looks like we are already under attack by these blowing up guys. Okay. Oh, man.
Come get some.
I'm still reeling and extremely excited and just absolutely amazed that we actually found all 9 girls last episode. That was a lot, but we managed to find them all. So let's hope to do the same thing in this episode, finding all the girls. I mean, who knows? Might be more, might be less. I'm actually curious to know what the most amount of girls are that you can find in one singular level. But either way, let us continue on here. And it looks like one of these places that we cannot jump through. However, I don't know why anyone would ever want to jump through. It's like a nothingness party going on down there. So I think I'll just leave that alone. With that being said, we got a big door we can go through here. So let's go. Ominously quiet. Quiet, too quiet. Exactly. Not good at all. We're gonna close this for now. Seeing as to how we need health. Okay, so that's the last of our portable medkit. And we still got a beautiful array of... Oh man, we only have 4 more bullets in this gun here. So with that being said, I think we need to switch over to... Let's go with the SMGs. Just to be safe. Because we don't know what to expect just like that. You're still in there? Ah! Oh man, really? Really? Did you have to do that, man? Yes. It looks like we got... Uh-oh. We got more of these guys to deal with. However, we... Oh! We got these guys now. We got those guys now. Oh, but he was nothing, really. He was nothing. I don't know where this guy is, but I don't want to get blown up by him. I do know that, for sure. So, uh-oh. No! No, I didn't want to go. Okay, I can go back. Woo! That was close. Okay, so I'm not going to walk on those right now, because I know that there's this. Okay, so that's where you were, it seems. So let's travel in here, because there's some... Why can't I move? Ooh, perfect. Yes, that is exactly what we needed. Okay, great. And that's what you guys were guarding. Oh, I see ya. Tried to take me out before I was able to get to that, huh? It didn't work. All right, so anyway, with that being said, great. I don't know what this area here entails, but I'm assuming it's also an elevator, just like this area over here. So, ooh, yes, we needed that. So the first thing I'm gonna do is check this wall. Aha! Ooh, and good thing I did too. Good thing I did indeed. There was a girl in there. Okay, great. So let's see, anything else? I guess not. Okay, let me check the one directly across from me. Maybe we got some more of that going on, huh? No? Guess not. Okay, great. Wow. Okay, this makes me want to check all the walls now. Man, if the girls are going to start appearing in spots... Oh, look! Another secret place! If the girls are gonna start appearing in spots like that, I definitely have to take very careful measures in order to find all of them on every level if I want. Let's see. And of course, I want that. Okay, so we found 2 secret areas, one with a girl in it, and the other with a portable, much-needed, very valuable and beautiful medkit. However, we also have a door right here. And it has a little baby medkit in it. But what is this? Something. Oh! Teleporting cockroach man. Excuse me. Back off. I just healed. And you guys just took a chunk out of my health. Oh look, but there's 2 atomic healths down there. But what even is that? And how would I even get there? I just found a pistol. That's great. Lush, lush, lush. Super lush. All right, great. So it looks like there's nothing else in here. Let me press a few walls. Just to double check and make sure that we're not leaving anything behind. Good deal, good deal. Awesome, sawsome, pawsome. What am I talking about? Don't even know. That's all right. Go back through this door. And now I'm going to go on this elevator that we went on earlier. So, I think the door was this way. What was that? Hold on. Did I just see something? No, I thought I saw something. Okay, looks like an area right there. Actually, right there looks like the spinning thing that we just saw with the atomic helps on it. But now that we know what's here, I'm wondering if it would be... Uh-oh. That's not what I wanted to do. I was trying to press the door, but I forgot I was on an elevator. I wonder if that other side leads to this area as well. I kind of want to go find out now. Oh, wow. Thank you. It seems to be pressure activated. This one, however, not so much. Okay, so... Ah! Yeah, we're going to let you take that by yourself. We're going to let you take that by yourself, man. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, I didn't mean to do your friend like that, but I did. Help! Ooh, how close was that? How close was that? That was super duper close. Oh, God. That was super close. And it looks like this area does not lead to the same place as the other one. So, and we have a medkit right there, of course, but we would not have made it to that had I not used my portable medkit here. Because Guy just was like, I'm gonna take vengeance for my friend. And I'm just like, you're not supposed to be taking revenge at all. Go away. Okay, looks like we got ourselves a blue access card area here to unlock this locked door. So we need to keep that in the back of our minds as we travel over to the next area, which will probably be the area that we just came from via that other elevator. So with that being said, there's a door here. Or maybe not. Maybe we'll get the blue access card from here. Hey guy, I'm trying to shoot you and stuff, and you're just like, nope. Take that. Looks like, let's see. A yellow access card area is here, so we got a blue access... Whoa, wait a minute. So we got a blue access... Where are you, man? I don't know where he is. I kind of don't care. I don't really want to find out. What's that? Okay. Duke, can you read this? I guess it's not important. Maybe it's like a blockade of some sort or some kind of shield or something. I don't know. Looks like we can go behind you, though. Anything? Aha! There is. Uh-oh. Locked in. Uh-oh. Locked in again. Yes. So, of course, found ourselves a secret place. Found ourselves some dum-dums, which are very good to have. Super duper good to have. What is this? Some random...
Where is it?
Can I shoot it? No. Some random... Ow! Ow! Stop it! Some random out of place pole. Harming me. Let's see. I don't know where that guy is. I really don't want to find out. If I can bypass him, that would be great. I don't feel like wasting any or more ammunition on those guys. But I'm pretty sure I'm not going to be able to bypass him. Nope, he's probably going to come after me like now, right? No, I was wrong. Okay, great. I don't mind being wrong about that. All right, so I'm going to press these walls. No? Wally wall walls. Wally's walls. Oh, there he is. What are you running away for? So they actually run away when you shoot them. Okay, good to know, I guess. Were you the only one? I thought there was two, actually. I thought I saw a second one, but I guess I was wrong about that too, so that's great. I don't mind being wrong about that. Yes. Alright, great. So yeah, here we are again. Yellow access card place. Blue access card place from the previous area that we came from. And it looks like there's not really much to this room that we can see anyway. What was that? What is that? What is that? Wait a minute, I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone. What is that? What is that even on any level? I can't. What was that? It sounded really weird. Hold on, hold on. What was that? Hold on, wasn't there a medkit somewhere? Hold on. Shh. Can't hear anything. But what is that? There it is! What is that thing? Oh, it looks like it shoots... Are those missiles? Is he shooting missiles at me? Ah! What was that? It looks disgusting, man. What is that? Man, what is that? What is that, dude? Please, somebody, anybody, help. Oh, look. Mom had kids. Whew. You look ominous. No? Nothing? Okay, it's interesting. This walkway right here. Nothing? Whew. That was weird, dude. What was that thing? He was shooting missiles! Okay, we definitely want to avoid whatever these things are. We definitely want to avoid them. He was shooting missiles, man. I guess these guys are like, hey, you know, we just don't even need to play around anymore. Like, please, no more of those guys. I beg of you. Hey, can I go in here, though? Oh, ah! 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 What's going on? What was that? Why was I... What? Duke! Tell me what's wrong! Why were you losing health inside that place? Please, I don't like those dudes. They were throwing... Or more so he, unless there is more than one, then that would be very bad. He was throwing... Ooh, shotgun. I call shotgun. He was throwing missiles! He was throwing missiles, dude. Like, what even? Okay, that's the yellow access card place that we can't get into. So it looks like we've come to the end of the road for this place, so now we have to go backwards. We found ourselves a brand new monster right here. Even though we just met a new monster, the aardvark guys. Just found ourselves a brand new monster. Not good. Oh, this is where it was. There we are. Whew, not good. Not good at all. We don't want to deal with those dudes. Okay, so it looks like down here has pretty much been scoped out. So now we're going to venture over to the other side. By way of the other elevator. So let's do that. Because everywhere else, we have gone. Alright, so let's be extra careful now that we know a new monster has indeed been introduced. And he is a force to be reckoned with. Because he throws missiles. And missiles do crazy bad damage, so... I mean, we knew that from our boss battle fight, did we not? So with that being said, I'm going to ensure that I take... Oh! Extra special care. And bead... Ooh! Can I has him? Please? Why can't I fit there? Duke, why do you fail me? Your rubber man abilities are not working. Or more like blob man abilities or whatever. Pretty much, is that what I think it is? Yes! We have found the blue access card, people. We have found the blue access card. I'm wondering if there's anything else over here. No, looks like no. Okay, great. With that being said, let me get out of here. Can I get out of here? Please let me out of here. Okay, for some reason, I can't get out of here. This could be a problem. I don't know what's going on, actually. Okay, great. Had to come out at an angle? Question mark? Alright, we got a shotgun. That's great. I think I'm going to keep the SMGs out, though. Just in case we run into one of those dudes again. I don't even know, dude, what that was. If anybody knows what that was, please, let me know. Ah! Ah! What was that? Okay. Stop it! Stop it! Ooh, I found some armor. Okay, you guys are just roaches. I shouldn't even be using this on you guys. You guys are generic. Super default. Oh, but I don't want to use up my dum-dums on you either. Oh, look! Medkits! But I don't need them right now, because I grabbed an atomic health. Either way, Well, the dum-dums are definitely more powerful than the SMGs, so I think I'll just go ahead and take you out with SMGs. Of course, I could kick you to death. That would also work. But you guys don't get close enough, and I don't get close enough to you. I hear something. What is that noise? However, not getting too distracted, let's not forget that we just found ourselves the blue access card. Yay! Ooh, can I get him now? No? Aw. No fair. Ah, I don't want to... Wait, did I just... What's going on here? No! Not here again. Okay, I'm out. Okay, great. I'm getting out of here. Ouch. So, with that being said, I just saw the medkit. But how does one get to the medkit? Okay, so I have a jetpack that I am about to utilize. Because why not? Did I not utilize it? Okay. Let's, ouch, not do that, of course. Let's go over here. And grab them. Or grab one of them, anyway. Even though I didn't really need it. As I only was missing 2 hit points to top out my health. But either way, there's still more to be explored. So I'm going to do that. Once I figure out how in the world I'm going to get out of here, I don't need to be here. I need to be out of here, wherever out of here is, really. Is this my elevator? Okay, this here is my elevator where I began. So I guess here is where I need to be. I got my large medkit again, even though I didn't need it. I'm looking, wondering if there's anything else. I'm guessing that this room was only for me to find the blue access card. I assume that there's nothing else in here. So I think I'm going to go ahead and leave, actually. I'm going to go ahead and get out of here. Head on back up so we can go and utilize our blue access card and enter into a new area. We want to save these, but we want to definitely have them to use. So let's go ahead and go. I think this was the way, right? Yes, indeedy. Okay, great. Let's go. More elevator action, I see. All right, well, let's stand back. Hold on. Okay, great. We're good. Can never be too safe, though. Which way is the door? Which way is the door? Okay. It was closed anyway. Let's see what we got. Whew, okay. Sorry, I had to do a quick glance there. Is it going to close by itself? It's going to stay open? I guess it is. Well, actually, let's start out with a shotgun. Okay, we got one of those guys there. Ah! Oh. I don't know why I closed it. I should have left it open and started shooting that guy. Where are you? Yes, run away, sir. Or actually, you just go to the side when I shoot you, actually. You don't run away, per se. What do we got? Yeah, one of you guys? Hey, you. Activate. Just as the door closed on you. Alright, so with that being said, I'm gonna just climb on in here. What do we got? Looks like we got another door here. Let's open it. Did one of these guys just disappear? I'm pretty sure he disappeared. What was that about? I have no idea. SMG ammo, that's great. Do we want to heal up? No, because we can't. Okay. So with that being said, we just grabbed some SMG ammo. I just hit that switch. Oh, it looks like an elevator of some sort, actually. Get lost. Actually, take me back, please. I don't want to go here yet. It looks like this might be the way forward. I'm not looking to do that right now. So, I want to continue exploring the other area. What is this? Yes, because this was the other side. So I want to see what's in here. Ah! Okay. I'm sorry. Sorry. Oh, look. Missiles. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. They just gave us missiles. Is that telling me something? Is that telling me that we're going to need to use them or something? Not against that guy, obviously. Not against that guy. Seems like we're just dealing with a bunch of black nothingness. What, is this supposed to be outer space? Are you in outer space, Duke? Did you finally blast off? I mean, I know you were at the spaceport and everything, but I don't know if you got into a spaceship. You know? I don't know if that was a spaceship when we beat the level. Might have been. At least it didn't blow up. Like, at least it wasn't like Demolition Derby or anything like that, you know? So with that being said, I am going to go ahead and head back because it looks like there's nothing else in this room. And let's go ahead and continue forward with our little elevator action. Sideways elevator action. Yeah, because the door can't open right now, so. Let's go. We got this. Okay, we're here. Dum-dums. Perfect. Okay, where are we? So is this another elevator that I've stepped onto? I'm wondering. Oh, yes. Yes, it is, actually. Okay. So I'm guessing we can go left and right. Ooh, look, I'll take these right now. But what I actually want to do is see exactly how far over this way I can go. Oh, okay, so it's literally just back and forth. That's it. Okay. So two buttons control the same thing, basically. Essentially. Okay, great. Let's see. What do we got in here? Anything of secrets? Any, That actually opened. Missiles. Please and thank you, all the magic words. Alright, let's see. There's no secrets in here, so let's open this. What are we dealing with? I saw you, guy. You're not slick. Top out this. How about it? What are we dealing with? Anything in here? Yes. Oh, we got the yellow access card right there. We definitely want to grab that, but we do not want to get shot up in the process. So, what? Oh, there you are. You are a teleporter. And now you are dead. Okay, so we got some shotgun shells here. We got an expander crystal here. And we got another code. Obviously, this one only has three, so it can't possibly be 1, 2, 3, or could it? That would be really weird, actually. If it was just so that easy! We had full health, man. Oh, wow. Lots of goodies in here. Oh. Sorry, guy. I didn't mean to add insult to injury there. The door. The door, I guess, wanted in on some of that action there. Huh. I guess the door wanted to help out! Hey, can you blow that guy up for me? I'd really appreciate. Hey, you can jump really high. What are you doing, guy? Chill out. I don't want to get blown up. I do want this, though. Are you serious? I really can't get any more of these. Wow, I have not been using them. But with that being said, I still have to finish off this last guy in here, but I don't know where he is. Did he get trapped on the other side of the door? I mean, what happened? Is there a secret place in here or anything like that? I'm guessing not. I'm guessing the answer is no. There he is. He still damaged me. But that's okay. Okay, well, I'll see you later. Or I won't, actually, because I don't think I'm going to be coming back this way. But either way, we still got this code to go through. So, that scared me! That scared me! Where did he come from? Where did he come from? Oh, that was terrible. I literally jumped in my chair. That's not okay. Stop it. I feel like such a goober. Okay, anyway. Man, this game is not supposed to be known for jump scares at all, dude. What is going on with these guys? Chill out. Hey, it would be so funny if it actually was 1, 2, 3. Okay, it wasn't. Okay, great. Oh, my goodness. I can't even. Wait, what if it's just, like, okay, outside, press the middle. Aha! That's exactly what it was. And there's a button here. Button? Button, button. Ah, who's got the button? Oh, okay, it just opens the door. Okay, great. I am still reeling from that jump scare. That was not okay. I don't like this. I don't like jump scares. They're not okay. Well, I guess, wait, what? Stop doing that. Okay, he didn't scare me. That one didn't scare me, but that first one did, because I was thinking, oh, no more monsters. Yeah, right. Good joke. There was monsters. So with that being said, we do have our yellow access card here, which means I guess I'll keep it on this useless thing. But anyway, okay. Am I done? Am I cool? Am I chill? I think all is well now. Either way, we have the yellow Woo! What? Ah! Hey, give me that! Wait, what? I'm confused. Okay, great. Yes! Thank you! Stop it! What are you doing? It was hurting me. It took away some of my health. By the way, that's great! That's exactly what we needed! Okay, great. So with that being said, it looks like we can go ahead and go back towards this way. Back on the elevator because... Oh, great. More of these guys. Chill out, guys. Chill, okay? Is there more of you? Is there more of you? Okay, so we have finally gotten the... okay. I'm leaving. Seize that blowing up guy. I'm leaving. I am leaving. Goodbye. You are the weakest link. Goodbye. Okay, so let's get ready for this guy, right? Position ourselves and shoot him up. Okay, great. Awesome. Let's get out of here. Okay. Okay, of course. I was wondering. I was like, is there going to be any monsters? Oh, what are you shooting me for, man? You kind of, like, I guess that's... Yeah, yeah! I guess it's your version of squished? Ugh. Yeah, this is not doing any good whatsoever. I don't want to use up my dum-dums on this guy, though. Okay, good. Okay, great. Whew. Okay. So we got this full on this. Great, great, great. I don't think there's anything this way, so we are actually going to go ahead and get on out of here. Man, this level has been just ridiculous. Not super ridiculous, but ridiculous enough to call it ridiculous. All right, I think the yellow access card is actually this way. Oh, no! What? What? Get me out of here! No, wait, how is this? How do they have a boss just randomly sitting in the level? How? How? No way, dude! That's why they gave us all these things, because they knew we were gonna need them. Oh, man, I cannot believe that. How? We don't want to see you again! Can I squish him? Can I squish him with the door? Do I actually have to fight him? What in the world, dude? Oh, man. Can I please just say that this is absolutely, positively, ridiculously ridiculous. Like, at first it was just ridiculous, but now it's super duper ridiculous, okay? I cannot believe what I just saw. Wait a minute. How is there a boss on this level as a normal enemy? No, we've already taken this guy on. I don't want to take him on it. Ah! Help! I don't want to take him on anymore. This is not okay. I should be shooting him. Okay, guess what? I'm going to have to be really trolly right now because this guy is on this level. Did it? I think I hit him. He's mad now. Am I hitting him? Ah! Bro, how did this even happen? Alright guys, as you can see, I have finally made it back to this place where now we have to take on this big boss guy once again. How? I have no idea. Looks like we're gonna have to figure something out now, isn't it? However, I am remembering that there was a spot where I could get some atomic healths, and I don't think I actually got them this go around. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna open this door and I'm gonna unload on this guy with dum-dums and see what happens. Okay, first I'm gonna start with... Let me see. Where is he? Okay. He's not by the door at all. I was thinking he was gonna be like right here or something. I guess not. He's guarding our way to the yellow access card. Maybe we can just bypass him, to be honest. And not even have to take him out. We just have to take the L with at least one enemy not defeated. I mean, because really, I don't want to fight this guy. I really don't, guys. Okay. Let's go for it! Run away, 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 run away We made it just barely. But we still have to go back in there. Okay, so I gotta think. What was that? I gotta think. It's probably best if I don't do my thinking where he could possibly come and get me. I thought I was gonna unload on him with dum-dums. But, I don't think I'm gonna do that anymore. Okay, at least not right now, with my health being in its current condition. So I'm gonna take this elevator right here, back up. Okay, I have to remember where those pLZhELPs were. What's this? Did I find it? Is this it? Yes! Finally!
Oh, I needed that.
Majorly needed that indeed, Duke. Okay, great. I finally found it. Alright, I gotta remember this just in case. Alright. See? Look back. 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 Back this way. Alright. So I finally found that health, and now I'm ready to take on this dude, which I'm hoping has taken at least some damage so that we can win this. Alright, I don't know where he is, which is problematic. I'm trying to see if there's like... Gotta be extremely careful. There he is. Hold on! Where is he? Is he stuck over there? Is that why he's not coming my way? Is he stuck? Did we get him stuck again? This guy seems to enjoy being stuck, but I enjoy defeating him. So now I'm going to try this original plan of mine. Where are you? Stuck? Okay, I got an idea. If you're stuck, what's going on? Why are my own grenades blowing me up? I don't appreciate that. Clearly, it should have bounced off the wall, but it didn't. What's going on? Oh, I see him. Okay, he is stuck, actually. Let me try this. That's not gonna work. Maybe it actually did. I don't know. I'm hitting him. Was that? That didn't work. You know what I should have did? I should have just made a break for it and just went through the yellow place. The yellow access card place. That's what I should have did. But I didn't. Is he stuck again? I'm gonna do this. No! Ta-ha! Did we win? Did we make it? Oh, we totally made it past that guy. Woo! That totally worked. Okay, well, goodbye, guy. Goodbye. All right. So with that being said, we got some dum-dums here, just in case. We got some goons to deal with. Because we do not have any health, but we did get a pair of night vision goggles, so we're probably going to need these. Oh! Yes! Oh, that was so close. I'm so glad we just found that. Okay, great. Now we are continuing on our little exploration here. So we're just gonna have to take the loss as far as having at least one enemy undefeated. And you know what? Judging as to how it's the Battle Lord dude, I actually don't mind that. That's better than the alternative. So with that being said, checking. Aha, there is a secret little area. Alright, I don't know what that did, but... Wait, was it this? I think it might have been something to do... Wait. Well, I thought I saw something on the ground. Never mind. Never mind. I don't really want to use my dum-dums just to shoot that switch. So what about kicking it? Will kicking it work? Yes. It did work. Hold on. Okay, never mind. I thought it opened something there, but I guess I was wrong. So that means I'm gonna have to figure out what it did open. Really? Wait. Just seeing if there's anything moving in that area. Nope, never mind. We're not gonna open that yet. Not yet. Not yet. Okay, so let me jump here, kick this. I'm not seeing anything. Not over there. So if it... Wait. Ooh! Nice! Very nice. Okay. Oh no, I need my shoes back. Is there anything in here? Anything else? Other than that? Was that the secret? I highly doubt it, because it doesn't sound like the door that I just opened. Too close. Too close to hit it. Okay, I see it now. Okay, great. Okay, great. So now it's just a matter of getting over there in time. Oops, not gonna make it. Am I gonna make it? Wait, is this actually an elevator or something? I mean, what is that? All right, we're gonna kick this again. Duke, kick and stuff, man, kick. Okay, is this what I'm supposed to find? Wah! Don't be shooting me, man. Oh, I see. Okay. All right, we'll take care of you all good and proper. Since you're shooting us. And all that bit of insanity. And speaking of which, I need this again. So, we are not going to sit around here and use up all of our... What's this? Oh, there's light in here. Okay, great. We don't want to use up all of our one of those useless holodukes. I already have one, so I don't need it, actually. Ah. Okay, so the map opened up. Okay, great. What is this thing? It looks weird. So with that, okay. Can I click it? No? What is this thing? Okay. Yeah, I don't want to go down there. I think there's a monster down there. Oh, he's dead. Okay. So it's an area that we've already been in. So to speak, anyway. It might actually be the other area that we just opened up that we didn't go through the door with. What just happened? What just happened? What is this? Oh, okay. So that's what it's opening. I guess that's some sort of window, light source, something. Thingamajiggy. Ooh, look. I'll take that. That actually helped save our lives from the one called Battle Lord. Let's see. How do I get to it, though? That's the question. But it looks like it was a light source, so I don't actually need my night vision goggles anymore. What's this? A plasma pack. Okay, so plasma packs will obviously go to plasma cannon. With that being said, it looks like this has helped us to get to the other side, really, so to speak, anyway. It looks like we could have went there regardless. But anyway, I'm going to go back and hit this button and try to make it to this spot, so that way we can get whatever this is. I'm thinking it's like a secret or something. It might be some goodies, you never know. So wait a minute, am I gonna... Okay, my question is, am I supposed to try to get on top of that? Because if there's a spot for me to elevate up to, that's great, but if it's just a ceiling, I'm gonna get squished. And I don't really care to do that, so... With that being said, I'm gonna try to do this one more time, and then if I just don't get the right feeling, I'm just gonna go past it. I'm not even gonna be concerned about it. Let me see what we got, what we got, what we got. Yeah, it just kind of looks like nothingness, so I'm not even gonna bother that. I'm gonna go right in here. Oh, okay, I'm out. Ah, good thing too, it was one of those guys in there and I had no idea. I had no clue. Hey, you're supposed to be dead. Ah, get away from me. You're useless. Go away. Okay, great. With that being said, let's travel back in here. Got a grenade launcher now. I mean, we already had one, but we just got more ammunition. What's that noise? Where's it coming from? Do these computers do anything? Looks like not. Okay. So what do we got? Aha! Wait a minute. This area right here. I'm trying to remember where that is. I'm hoping we don't have to go back. But I think we do, actually. I think we are gonna have to go back and face old guy if this is something that we need to go into, which is not good. Not good. Oh, man. Hold on, let me see. Oh, no. I think we are actually gonna have to go back and face that dude. No! Why can't I get away from you? What? Oh, I guess I kind of stepped up on that by default. No, I don't want to. I don't want to. Is there an alternate way? Is there a different way that I can go? Do I have to go back that way? Do I really? I really don't want to. But it looks like what I want doesn't really matter. It doesn't really matter what this Duke is going to do what he wants, regardless. Okay, well, it looks like we're going to have to venture back to where that guy is. And at only 68 points of health, I cannot really say what might happen here. That I cannot at all. Okay. So, there's only one thing that we can do, and that is go back. Now, I'm trying to think at what the best course of action is regarding this. I'm gonna think that if I go straight out and hang a right, then I should be okay if I run quick enough. And since we do not have any vitamin X, and I can't seem to figure out how to grab the vitamin X. Maybe if I try to grab it. Is there something here? No. It looks suspicious. Maybe I should go back up here, try to grab the vitamin X, and at least give ourselves some sort of a competitive edge. Because I don't want to end up... Oh. Okay. That works. That works too. Okay, so we're at 98 points of health. That's great. Did that work? No, I blew up something, but it wasn't that obviously. What about this? Nope. Alright, well, that's that, I guess. Okay, getting off of there before I get squished. Alright, well, we actually have 98 points of health, so maybe we'll have a chance. With that being said, I'm gonna grab this out, and let's just head on back. And if I am correct in understanding, if I hang this right, and then go down underneath that one place, I think where I'm thinking is the right place. Okay, I don't see him so far. Let me just go ahead and go. Ooh. I'll take that. Did he go away? Maybe he went away. But there's the door we need right there. As I move super slowly.
We need to get in there! Hold on! Wait a minute! Hurry up and turn!
Okay, jumping seems to work. Elevator? Yes! Elevator! Alright. Whew! We made it. Good deal. That health definitely helped us out. Great. Awesome and super cool. Now glitch in the system, don't do that. Stop it. Okay, what's a good gadget? I guess I'll just keep this out. Yep, figured. Let's go. Where are you? There you are. I knew you were somewhere. Knew it wasn't gonna be that easy. As if. Look! We win! We totally win! And before we win completely, we are going to make sure we clear these guys out at least, because we still, even though we left one monster which seems to have miraculously disappeared, we know that we want to try to get all the rest of the guys at least. So, with that being said, we have completed this episode, and of course we've only left one enemy, just as, we were expecting, which is great, but we did find and miss 2 of 4 secrets. Right. So, it looks like we saved all the girls, which is great. In my book, we have indeed defeated all the enemies, but you know how that works. Anyway, next episode, guys. We, you, me, and the Dukester will be taking a trip to the Fusion Station, as we've just completed Warp Factor. I'd like to thank you guys for joining me, and I say to you, peace out.